against Canton on Friday night. But again,
another dunk for McDaniels.
Again.